sorry, so we got the news from mga friends ni Lloyd in Letran. As we all know, we're schoolmates. I'm so sorry, but let's pray for Lloyd. Let's pray for his soul. This is very ang hirap tanggapin kasi napakabuting kaibigan ni Lloyd sa amin. And as you may all know, deserve niya lahat ng success na nare-receive niya dahil napakabuting niyang tao. Like, kabibili lang niya ng car, kakapagawa niya pa lang ng bahay for his family. But for now, let's pray for his soul. And sa mga may iwan ni Lloyd, ipagdasal natin siya.